Hello everyone, this is HGDuck here, and today this is a special day for me, because on this day, February 8th, it's my birthday. So, I don't know when this can get uploaded, so if you see it, more or less I'll have it up tomorrow, which is probably when you guys will be seeing it. So yesterday, when you guys are seeing this, this was my birthday, so yay, happy birthday to me. So on this special edition of Traffic Lanes 3 / Intersection Controller, I will be doing a game review, and I'm checking to make sure my Wi-Fi is on. Yes, it is on. And I am going to go to World of Islands version 1.0 with an airport update. Now, this is also by Love LOL, which is the same person that did a World of Worlds version 0.8. I think I'm about to sneeze, so if I sneeze, please excuse me for a quick second. Okay, I lost it, which is very, very unfortunate. So, airport, new village, and brand new thinking zones. So, oh yeah, and I commented, mind-blowing. I've already seen this, so it actually takes like 3 minutes for me, since I'm doing it on my phone. It takes about 3 minutes just to get this thing loaded. So I'm going to go ahead and do it now, and I'm actually doing something else right now. So while this is loading, I am going to do nothing. So, how are y'all? Good. You have a good day so far? Good. My day was pretty good. School, I mean, it's alright. Had a good day at school. Good friends and stuff. I have no idea what to say. Feel like I'm about to sneeze again. So if I sneeze, I'm sorry. It is redonkulous. Okay, 62% still going. Not that bad. Do say so myself. This, like, literally takes forever. Like, you have no idea. 63%. I've already been at this, like, about a minute, and it's just been going on for ages. It's ridiculous. Still at 63%. I alerted to this when I was in second hour, so yeah, this is sort of a, So, I'm basically at the 2 minute mark right now, so this should be very, very, very interesting. Basically, whenever it pops up, as far as I can remember, the airport is, like, the first thing that will pop up on the map. I'm currently sitting in a chair. So, I mean, it's pretty good. As it hits 93 or 68, it will jump up to me. So, we're almost there. Come on, please look. transition message. So whenever I get over, I'll set the traffic to 0%, so that it doesn't like me. It's taking forever, like you have no idea. Okay, love LOL. I'm not sure if you're watching this, but if you are, I don't know what kind of Android device that you have. Clearly, this is probably better. Still loading. So, yeah, still 93%. Should be almost done, Quahon Mark. Yes, no, maybe so. Oh my goodness. By now, it would literally be done by now. Straight up done by now. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, I'm gonna fast forward. Finally, oh my goodness. Okay, we're reducing that to 0 so that there will be like, hopefully no lag. So, this was here in version 0.8. Like, imagine just everything here. So basically everything to the left of this rail yard is brand new. So, I don't think I haven't explored down here. Oh my goodness. Let's see what we got here. We have parking. Oh! We have lot numbers. Oh man. Oh man, we got lot numbers. Ooh. Nice. Wait, what does this say? B1, B parking. Okay, parking B1, B2. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Is there an A1? Okay, so T1. Ooh, nice. Nice. Now, is there an A? Because you need to have. Okay, so there's B3. B3-1. Ooh, where's the dash 1? Where's the dash 1, hey? Hey? A2, A1. Okay, here we go. Here's the A1. Okay. Nice. What's this one? Cargo only. Okay. Nice. I like it. Nice. So yeah, that parking madness I've not even seen or looked at it before, so that's new to me. So here we basically got the main airport with the terminals and the whatchamacallit. Yeah, the terminals and the gates. So that's nice. And we got a little station here. We also have two runways, both numbered 144. My guess is that these are runways number 14 left and 14 right. Then down here on the other end, that would be, let's see, that's, actually, okay, so I'm putting this in real life perspective. So, let's see, so 9 and 27, wait, hold on, I'm thinking here. Yeah, 9 and 27 is left and right. I would have to say that this would be 28 left, 28 right, and this would be, let's, 36 minus 28, let's see, 12, yeah, 12 left and 12 right, okay, 12 left, 12 right, 28 left, 28 right, no, I'm confusing myself, but anyway, yeah, those are the two runways that are actually parallel to each other, and oh my goodness, the exits, they are like so, that's just so cool. Okay, now what would've been really cool, love LOL if you're watching this, is that like if you did something like this on the other side so that planes can easily expedite off the runway or taxi off the runway. That would just be like a lot easier. Maybe if you did something like that connects like this to over here where it's the exact same thing. I don't know, it's just an idea. I mean, it's really cool the way it is, I'm not gonna lie. But, like, you know, there's neat, like, those extra taxiways to expedite off the runway, that's, like, what you kind of need to keep in mind. Unless, of course, one runway is specifically made for takeoff, once for landing. And my guess is that this is the cargo terminal. And here's the new village. Ooh, nice. And notice a little railway crossing, and yes, got the little dingers. Got the lights. Nice, 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 nice. Got a roundabout with a structure here. Is this supposed to be like, you know, that one game that's at Golden Cracker Barrel? Where, like, you jump the spikes or something? It's like kind of what it looks like. What's that? Caroline going under a road. I'm not sure how logical that is, but it's actually kind of funny. Alright. Wow. See, literally the airport is just straight up brand new, and we have already seen this before. Or seen this part of the map. But the airport... Oh my gosh, what would make it really cool is that, like, if you added lights for, like, the taxiways... So that would just light up the night. That would look so cool. Like, it'll make your map 10 times better. Obviously, it'll be for me to 10 times. It'll be loaded in a lot harder. So, yeah. Oh my goodness, you have the little ILS thingies. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't even notice that. You got the ILS alignments. If y'all don't know what those are, that's basically supposed to help airplanes, like, land in the runway, like, to aim for the perfect spot. If it's white, I think it goes from white to red. Oh, yeah, white means that you're nowhere near. But, like, if you're close, like, somehow it adjusts, where, like the more red you are, that's basically where you need to go for it. Red means like you're too close or too far or something like that. But yeah, my uncle flies. So fun fact. But yeah, this is really, really cool. And before I end this video, wow, it literally takes like 2 seconds just to get out of it. It takes 20 minutes to get in. I'm actually working on a map of my own that is similar. It's like an inspiration from World of Islands or World of Worlds. But put it like in my own personal world. So basically, the main bridge connecting from island to island is called the Mahalodon. And I actually had a dream about that. Well, I didn't sneeze, but I did cough. So basically what I dreamed about was like this interstate bridge that was like popular for everyone to use. It was a coastal highway system. It's basically a black bridge with black pavement, but obviously I'm not doing the black pavement. So, if I can get back down to zero, thank you. So basically, it's just like a extremely busy interstate that people like literally depend on in order to get from one island to another. In my dream, somehow, people like, well, like there was a crack in the bridge, and like part of the bridge fell, but people were still using it. I mean, I didn't know why, but I'll show you what I have so far. I've updated a little bit since my last map. No more red light intersection here, because that really caused a lot of congestion. There's now a right turn into the HOV lane, right here, instead of just the left turn, because it would be easier for people to access. I have a red light underneath both lanes of the bridges on both sides. Like, if people in the HOV lane need to turn right, they can literally just go under the bridge and cross the road and turn right, because it literally connects the road. And now y'all know why, when there's a red light here, the car is just a brand new appear out of nowhere. It's because that light right here is going to set that the sensor activated. And so, as I go down this sort of interstate loop, this is basically a like an exit to see if you need to go to departure or arrival for the airport. So I'm gonna follow this. Arrival just takes you up here to the airport. Keep going right here. And arrival, if you go down, it's gonna go basically to the basement level of the airport, and that's where where you pick up passengers and stuff. Here is like the tarmac for Cessnas and stuff. Like, all the little clips will just go under the highway, and they'll just exit here, and like can go up to the spots, or exit here and go backwards. So yeah, it's gonna be the same for both ways. The runways, I haven't decided out where they're gonna be. But anyway, for departure, you go this way, keep going, and then you hit this kind of intersection. So this is like basically the majority of the intersection. So if you're coming up here, if you're in the left lane, obviously you're turning to the left. But if you're in the right lane, you have a choice of going to the left or going straight. Going to the left, that's towards departure, and I'll show you that real quick. Departure is, it basically goes up on the upper level of the airport where people can get dropped off at. So taxis can stop there, and people can just, drop people off and stuff. Okay, so going back down here, I'll show you that tram track in a little bit. But if you go straight, you head towards a parking island, which is actually for the airport itself. Now, obviously, if you're coming down from arrival, you can obviously turn your car here to go into parking. And the same thing if you're going the other way. So going this way, you're on the parking island. So right there is a little toll so that you can pay since you parked here. But going in, you don't have to pay. You have to pay when leaving, though. You have to. Otherwise, you're in big trouble. So basically here, this is just a big parking lot. So the road just basically just goes around here. People use this as a turnaround loop, and I really don't care. But up here on level 1 is a station for the tram to go from parking lot to the building. The tram will just follow along as follows. It'll go up one level to go over the loop. It'll go back down one level. And then it'll just go back here to the station. And then, theoretically, if you haven't seen the video, which I'm pretty sure obviously you have seen this, but if you're a person who hasn't seen this video, theoretically you're supposed to switch over to the next line and then go back, but it just despawns. So, there you go. More power to the imagination. So yeah, airport, runways up here, taxiways, all this sort of stuff all the way around, so yeah. Yeah, that's basically my map that I'm currently working on, so y'all haven't seen nothing. Leave it off at that. So anyway, thank y'all so much for watching my little birthday special. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Other than that, I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!